And on this Saturday night, we begin 11 minutes of nonstop news with a couple of breaking news stories. First up, Middletown police are investigating a deadly shooting, the second homicide in the city so far this year. 9 on Your Side's Jake Ryle is live outside the police department now with information just released from investigators. Jake.
Well, yeah, Evan, we do know that 23-year-old Kapriece Fuller was gunned down outside of a front porch home in Middletown here. Now police officers are investigating this deadly shooting, looking for suspects. Officers responded to the 600 block of 16th Avenue just after 2:20 Saturday afternoon for a reported shots fired call. When they arrived, they found 23-year-old Fuller dead from at least one gunshot wound. According to witness information obtained by police earlier in the day, 3 men in a gray VW Beetle were seen pointing guns at Fuller while he was in Douglas Park. But a different car would be seen leaving the scene following the shooting. So now police are looking for 2 vehicles, a gold Kia with a small spare tire and black primer bumpers on the front and back. They're also looking for a Volkswagen Beetle, which also was using a spare tire. And at this point, Middletown police are saying if you know any information regarding this investigation, this deadly shooting, they're asking that you give them a call. For now, reporting live in Middletown, Jake Ryle, 9 on Your Side.